Listen, Scott. My mom lives in San Francisco. I don't want any nukes heading in that direction. Get rid of that thing, understand? All those shots must be some kind of welcome party at the border. The rebels just can't wait to see you.
Then they should be careful what they wish for.
Well, take them out before proceeding to your primary objective.
Way to go, Captain. Yeah, down. Your target is down, Captain.
Move into position.
Affirmative.
Understood. Moving.
In position. In position.
Lead the way, Captain. Target spotted.
Scott, the situation in the U.S. is getting very tense. I've got live TV, patching through to your HUD.
The National Guard has instituted a complete evacuation of El Paso. The White House has offered no explanation, though we have received word that a nuclear device, possibly from Panama, may have fallen into rebel hands in Juarez. If that's the case, the rebels may be close enough to strike anywhere in the U.S.
In position, standing by.
Mortar fire! Cover!
In position. Target spotted.
on your hands, but you have to hold your position. Just hang tight, man. Support is on the way.
Captain, we are airborne and closing on your position. Save some action for us, sir.
Target eliminated. Target down. Target eliminated.
Oh yeah, you guys kicked some serious butt.
Affirmative.
Good work, Captain. I've got some men for you. Get to the rally point soonest and put your squad together. Move it!
Good to go, Captain. Just point me in the right direction.
Charlie is holding position.
We're good to go.
Right behind you, Ghostly.
Target down.
Contact, boss.
Scott, I've got Keating breathing down my neck. He wants you and Juarez now. Get this done. I've got some video patching through to your HUD.
And now to Marco Zambrota with disturbing revelations that foreign mercenaries might be behind the rebellion in much of Latin America.
The Panamanian government just confirmed that foreign combatants masterminded the rebel uprising here in Panama. And the Kashmiri missiles they seized are now rumored to be in Juarez.
Your target is down, Captain. Way to go, Captain. Charlie's holding position.
We're with you, boss.
Reloading now!
Contact.
Shot, Captain.
Understood.
Charlie's in position.
Mortar fire! Captain, multiple mortar positions on the Mexican side! Pick up the pace! You gotta get across! Go, go, go!
The Mexican border station is heavily fortified. Our big guns can't get across until those hostiles are taken care of.
Shot, Captain. Yeah, down. Your target is down, Captain.
Affirmative.
Understood. Copy that. Lead the way, Captain. We're with you, Captain.
Okay, airstrike on the way. Clear the area.
Go on, Mitchell. You know we'll come for it. No one gets left behind.
Target about to go away. Fire mission complete, Captain.
Can't pinpoint the position of those missiles, Mitchell, but we know they're somewhere in the area. You'll have to find them. Intel reports enemy activity southeast of your current position. I'll tag the area for you in the HUD. Stay alert, Ghost Team.
Taking fire!
Target spotted.
Captain, stand down!
Mission comes first, Mitchell. We'll secure him. Don't worry.
Mitchell, look alive. You're now approaching a hostile zone.
Captain. Way to go, Captain.
Okay, Mitchell, we're in business. I've got confirmed SAT intel on those missiles. Their location should be coming up on your HUD. It's your show now, Mitchell. Just get close enough to target designate those bad boys, and our air boys will do the rest. Don't be a damn hero. Move it! Go, go, go!
We're right behind you, Ghostly.
That's what we're looking for.
Understood.
The missile should be somewhere down there. Support team will hold the surrounding area for you, and your main team will cover your back at the entrance. Captain, find those missiles and give us a target. I'll meet you for the extraction.
Pick up the pace, Mitchell. What in tarnation is the holdup? I need those missiles target designated, soldier.
Scott? Listen, I've got the White House. Patching through.
Captain Mitchell, I'm getting intense pressure from the boys at the Pentagon to make a preemptive strike on Juarez and take out the entire city. The cost in human lives would simply be too high, Captain. So I need your help. Find me that nuke and neutralize it. And hurry. We're almost out of time.
General, I've got a positive ID on the targets. They are loaded and ready to launch.
Great work, Captain. Get ready to target designate the missiles. Far support will neutralize them with an EMP strike.
Black Jaguar Leader is on the way.
Ready to target design the missiles, General. You better hurry. They just initiated their launch sequence.
General, this is Black Jaguar Leader. Captain Mitchell's standing in my blast radius, sir. If I neutralize the target, the Captain, he'll...
Just shut up and do your job. Besides, how will you hit your target without someone to spot it?
General, make the call.
Mitchell, I can't ask you to do this.
Sir, it's why you sent me here. We both know it's the only way.
General, we're out of time. Need to fire.
Proceed on target. Mitchell, find a rock. The biggest damn rock, and get under it. And one last thing. You're the finest soldier who ever served under my command. I'll never forget this.
Thank you.
position. Just hold on, buddy. Soldier, you're going home.
Little danger, die a little stranger. Where you gonna feel my head?